Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ. 626.
VZ 626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not gonna be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing.
Might I suggest...
Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 tactical unit.
Droid.
Soon the whole galaxy will know Andor as the place where the Empire finally fell.
Command is expecting updates before Andor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
Commander Versio, You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Join.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
To meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
I got
I can't believe it's finally happening.
Don't get too excited. We're probably flying into the biggest battle I've ever seen.
We got him!
data slice.
Zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Show me threats.
Target's
Scan the area. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander. Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead. I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
What's taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Can you open it?
I think so.
Prepare to strike.
General Solo did a real number here.
To be honest, I doubt there's anything inside worth salvaging.
It's over. Bunker is secure. Looking for enemies. More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Fire!
No targets in vision. This is a clean sector.
Targets.
Yes, Commander.
Understood.
Looking for enemies. All of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Scan the area. We have to help our troopers. Go! Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back, these rebels!
Understood, Commander! We're with you!
Threat analysis.
Heavy weapons on that rebel!
Show me threat. That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
For the Rebel Alliance!
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
Van, be careful. We've already lost control of this area. I don't want to lose anymore.
Be ready, Agent Hack. Report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. Could be fighting
back. Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander.
For the Empire!
Slice.
TIE fighters are on the top level, Galactic.
area.
Behind you.
scan.
What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus! It has no shield power!
That'll show him!
Bombers are making their attack run now!
That's one for you.
Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
It's not bad!
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now, here are our next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
What's the plan, Commander?
keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder. Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position.
Engage those Rebel ships!
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on him!
Done.
is all of them. The Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those Rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the Rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in. Nice shooting, Commander. Commander, I've picked up a tail. Enemy fighter at point 17.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station. They're taking the bait.
I've got him in my sights.
Cog it down.
You're clear, Agent Hask.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those Rebel ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander. Good shot. One down.
Commando!
I'm gonna
get
you out of here!
Get the heart!
Fuck
slice that. Droid, slice that. Task, I've reached the weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
Everyone!
Two down. I have an idea for the last one.
is ready, Commander.
Good. I'm planting an explosive.
What happens when that bomb goes off?
Watch and find out, Agent.
Do the...
Exactly as planned.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Drive the shield!
Come on, Joy!
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous